The thing that's nice about Helzberg Diamonds is we're known for quality. It's the quality of our people, the quality of the products we sell, and the quality of the environment we create through our real estate and the stores that we build.
You're definitely cared for. You feel like you're part of a family here. You don't necessarily always feel that in other companies that you may have worked for.
We like to say at our store that we have something for everyone. When a customer comes in, we can go to a collection right away and say, this is exactly what you're looking for.
Helzberg has always been more like a family to me. It's not just a job.
Compared to the other jewelers in the industry, you know, many of them are huge corporations, and Helzberg Diamonds is literally a smaller company. The nice thing about the size of Helzberg Diamonds is people are very visible. The people that perform in the company, we know their names, we know what they do, and they receive recognition in so many ways. Financially, they're rewarded for what they do, very well rewarded, and then they also receive recognition from all levels of management.
It seems like, you know, every year we strive, both our corporate office and the store, to have a better relationship. Because promising things for the customers, we want to make sure that we provide that excellent service.
The work ethic that is surrounding you from your team also helps engage you and make you feel more like an integral cog in a giant machine, that you're working towards something.
As hard as you want to work and as much as you want to develop yourself, you get that final financial gratification as well.
I've seen a lot of success. I've seen people grow and move to be different positions.
What's wonderful is they have great ongoing education here at Helzberg Diamonds. As far as training within your positions, you are trained by the entire team.
Some of the investments that we make in people, we do ongoing sales training for our sales force to make sure that we're always fresh. We also recently just launched our updated and revised Management Essentials program to help to continue to develop the leadership in the company.
How we get integrated in with our community is we have a Helzberg Helps division, and we're very much a big part of Make-A-Wish Foundation. When I see the I Am Love tagline, I see that I'm valued as a part of Helzberg Diamonds.
I Am Love started in the 60s when Barnett Helzberg met Shirley, and he just fell so crazy in love with her that he came up with that tagline, I Am Loved, and it's become a tradition with us.
At Helzberg, our mission is to make people feel loved, and we're in the love business. That's what's special about the jewelry industry. Where else do you get to do that?